One-handing it, palming it through the legs.
He uses right here. He'll back up Dickerson, gets him, puts the ball right back, and just elevates.
Jackson bounce pass. Look out.
Watch this play. He cups it behind his head, and Grant Long says, I saw that tape from Frederick Weiss.
With a crossover, with a stop and go. Vince Carter reverse. High off the glass, and it's good. Are you kidding me? What planet is he from? Vince Carter.
Puts it up, and here comes Vince. Number 15 there for the rejection.
No break for the Raptors. Counted 4-on-1 up top. Oh, what a play by Carter! Well, that's what they came to see.
They hit. They can go home happy.
No stopping Carter this next time. A little fancy dribble. Oh, yeah. Dunks at home. Carter had...
Good to block the shot if you don't get the ball back.
Carter's jumper is in there, and he... Carter gets free and launches the three-pointer, and he's feeling it early.
This great hustle right there. Vince just said, hey, this is mine.
Now he looks like he's feeling it at the other end, and he hit it. You can tell, even if it happens, the loose ball finds the hands of Mark Jackson.
Heads up.
Quick jack by Vince Carter. He's off the bench tonight. Carter spins, draws the double team, banks it in. So few legitimate big-time centers. Ratliff's got a chance to make some noise. Vince Carter. Carter with a McKee on him. 10 on the shot clock. Carter all the way. Got it!
It was not a good reaction by Tony Vitti. He should have been all over that for an easy putback.
Carter knocks down again. Stith right now has Carter. Off the dribble, tough shot. They clear it out for Carter. And buries the jumper. Alvin Williams, who was almost a Celtic last year, is in the game, and Butch Carter continues. Now Carter pops out. Shoots over Stith. Wow. For the Raptors, Eric Williams trying to stay with Carter. Carter shoots over him and makes it. Jackson comes to Carter again. He's going to take it. Bingo.
Simply got overpowered with the muscle of Willis.
Carter pull-up jumper. Two. Carter.
82 games and also be in the ball game during crunch time and earn their confidence and respect.
Total sprain of his left knee, and he did not play after the midway point. The Cavaliers down 8. Vince Carter, darts baseline. Carter with a pretty reverse. A bit lax in going after the basketball tonight. Carter baseline hard. Vince Carter will flush. Going baseline hard. Antonio Davis, shot clock at 1. Carter is flying and flushing. Matt Harpering did not check and put a body on.
This Toronto lead, which is 18. But Carter sheds Frederick Henderson. Peterson thought about it and he'll give it up. It's Carter to triple. Book it. Oh. Carter against Trajan Langdon. It's Carter. Wing it up over the top. Good thing about this one, you get a quick chance to turn it around. It's Carter.
Facing all over the floor, and you're down by this many. You really, oh, no.
It's Carter. The triple. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Vince Carter has been relatively quiet here tonight. Until now. Who's he looking at? Some fan over there? Watch this. Ooh, that's Jordan-esque.
Very good. Now watch Mercer gets
one. Forgot about him when he tore his Achilles in Maryland.
I like this matchup. Carter on Lopez.
How in the world did Vince?
Washington. Raptors looking for their first win on the back door. Good to have you with us tonight on Ford Raptors TV.
Another cut.
Alvin Williams, the kick out to Carter from 25. Bullseye! Vince for 3. Bam!
Yeah, I mean, hey, I think it's great. The old guy's getting it done. Carter,
baby!
Well, we have 5 on the shot clock. Vince has got to hurry. Here's Carter driving, leading guard!
Continuation, 92-87.
Now here's Carter. This time he's back.
Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness! He do it game after game
in traffic,
rejected by Air Canada.
Back out to Oakley.
Carter,
pick
comes from Oakley. Finger roll and the tap in from Vince Carter.
Mark Jackson
to Vince again. Inside, left handed. Yes.
Steve Smith, who can use his quickness and get ahead of him.
Headshot. Nice play. Headshot is right.
Well, played his first minutes the other night.
Long pass. Alley-oop to
knee that he needed surgery on in the offseason.
Carter again to reverse. In the break. Vince Carter for three.
Some space.
Carter. Yes. Oh,
he can throw a couple of those a game.
Cross court to Vince.
I see Lenny Wilkins guard Steve Smith. Vince Carter playing two guard this year.
By Air Canada, Vince Carter.
Vince continued to curl around the screen. He's still going up. Vince Carter. Scottie Pippen.
Jump shot.
Scottie Pippen really having a hard time staying with Vince Carter. So this is a great time for Damon to really establish himself in their lineup.
Ogman watching Vince. Jump shot, yes!
Double team on Vince.
Shook off Scottie Pippen. Throws up the three-pointer! 2.5 to go. You know Vince is going to get the ball.
A huge move to what they want here.
Brisbilla smothers Carter. He gets it back. And hit Ray Allen 23 last night. He didn't shoot particularly well, but he got to the line as Carter does right. Carter. Tough shot. Williams stopped defending him, and he was wide open. Carter. Hard to the hole. You can beat the feet of Oakley, but it's tough to beat Vince Carter's quickness. That pick and roll action and did not go to him. Carter now picked up by Thomas for a moment.
Inside.
Carter. They go right back to him for three.
Wasn't it?
Sozak. On his lip off the head of Williams, but he is bothered a bit as we get a jump shot on a hand back from Oakley. Floater, good, 39 points.
He's taken him down before.
Jackson.
Now's when the defense has to make it happen.
Carter with the wraparound for 48. He has scored the last six.
I don't know if you can defend this, Jim. This is a Michael Jordan move again, but it's all Vince Carter on the finish.
Carter tees up a three. He makes it. Quick to Carter. Gets it back. Two straight threes from his on the break. Jackson leaves it for Carter. You knew that was a lot of open look to the basket. Carter's feeling it. 20% here in this third quarter and about 30% overall. Brunson trying to get it back in the hands of Potapenko. Jackson to Carter.
With the youth movement, but yet they keep Derek McKee and Sam Perkins around.
Step back jumper is new, shooting terribly this year. How about under 29% as Carter in the second quarter? And Vince Carter.
You tell a rookie, they're not going to give it to you, even though it's a good call.
Carter, five. Underway now in the third quarter. Raptors have it first. And Vince Carter wastes no time. Carter. Carter for three. Vince drills it. Carter on the drive. Changes hands and drops it in. In the off.
Yeah, look at this. Oh, you guys are kidding me.
Extension. Oh.
Carter keeps it in bounds. He is gone. Oh, and a silly foul. Deep. Searching for those early shots. And Carter for Indiana. And Carter comes back.
Pacers. Not only have they handled the ball better, but they've been a tough shot.
In this one quarter, Jermaine O'Neal is taken out as Carter. Pacers have 79 points, 75 from the starters. And Carter, sensational shot. Sitting on a six-point lead. Crest here in the second half. He is invincible. Stroh, Carter.
Some 10 years with the Knicks. Carter, pull up again. And Carter hits this time. Up for Williamson, down lower. Carter, Sprewell got there, but Vince.
Rebound Oakley. Knocked away from him.
Carter, look out.
What a scoop shot from Carter.
Vince Carter, here's what took place earlier. Look at the scoop shot. That might have been his best basket of the night. He really thought about it. Shot clock's down to three.
Put up a nail.
Houston.
Stolen.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Highlight film.
Number two score in the NBA. There's that shake and bake move, and Carter hits.
Pass from Jackson. Now he gets it back. Carter looking for the lob.
Setting his man up, Ron Harper, away from the basket, and great elevation, effortless.
Vince Carter's only 23. Kobe Bryant's only 22. Carter answers over Bryant. Career 53% coming into this season, 39% this year. Tough fadeaway.
Coaching record. This is the winningest coach in the history of the game. Was his last year with the Atlanta Hawks.
How about the range?
We've talked about his touch. That's still not what Phil Jackson would like to see him do.
Carter with a tough jumper. Quarter. Vince Carter from beyond the arc. O'Neal off to Bryant. Gets it off, and it's blocked by Carter to force overtime. Vince Carter with a block on Kobe Bryant. Glenn Grunwald loves what he sees. And
Vince Carter takes Anderson down, skies up, and jams it.
That shot off balance, but Morris Peterson right to Vince.
Now John, the Raptors really have to capitalize here.
Oh! The 2.5 pump with effort.
Stripped away by Mark Jackson. Vince, spin move inside, no! That's ridiculous!
Oh my, what a...
Get ready for big game ahead. Vince Carter on the alley-oop.
Well, the fans are now in his Chicago Bull days.
Vince Carter, oh, what a slam!
Rod, look where he took off from. Jumping over two defenders to get there.
Vince Carter now. Skies, oh, puts it down!
And those plays.
Vince Carter on Tim Duncan in the waning second.
Strip on Miller, who's screaming for a call. 4-on-1.
And they play nice together too, don't they, Lee?
Absolutely. The steal by Carter and delivery.
East at the lack of quality centers.
Oh!
That jump shot. Oakley down to the baseline to Vince Carter.
Murray's got it.
Vince Carter gets it, moves around the baseline, oh!
How about a facial, Patrick? Oh, take it!
Devin, Vince, some solid Wizards defense here is, oh, they're all over Vince.
Carter with an unbelievable alley-oop.
I need to go talk to that guy, number 15.
Davis for the ball, scored tied at 21 as Jack Bryant hit one of two free throws. Vince Carter, backs in, switch left, jumping, scores!
Just on the angle left to Carter. Oh, wow. And Carter goes left to right, gets a step on Starks, lay it up on the left hand, and score. Now to Carter, got about Deshaun Stevenson. Carter for the 20-footer from the right corner. Good! Caught away shot. Davis. Back out front, Carter for three, way out on the left. Good! It's Carter! Murray goes into Carter, then got it by Deshaun Stevenson. Carter one bounce, caught away 15-footer angle right. Good! All up top to Jackson, right side of Corbin, over the right corner. They go to Carter, the fall away, good! Vince Carter! Taking left, dribbling right, over the right baseline of Vince Carter, drive the baseline, go underneath, reverse on the glass, it goes! Counted, he's fouled! Foul, Donyell Marshall! There's a Michael Jordan's move, and a reverse.
That was similar to that, and really took offense to it.
Vince Carter with
the force of the defensive end, John. Players are looking for him.
Oh! Crozier and Vince. Crozier going up, says it's going down. Vince says, not this time. Williamson down to Vince Carter. Shoots over Rose, and it's good. Vince Carter towards the baseline. Jumper is good.
And an easy 16, too, Johnny.
Vince Carter fading away and knocks it in.
Fire.
And that's what the Raptors have decided to do. Vince Carter from the baseline knocks it in. Carter spins, goes, oh, what a move.
And when you don't look to take your shots, you're not as confident.
Vince Carter lines up the jump shot.
Steps out to Vince Carter.
Vince to the baseline, pulls up, jumper, good.
That's a great shot.
Vince Carter shoots it over Reggie. Hello, oh boy. Kept alive, Raptors get it again. Alvin Williams this time, the lob to Vince Carter.
No es centro de clase, ni muchísimo menos. Balón en ataque para Toronto Raptors. Ahí tenemos a Vince Carter. Canasta. A las afueras de Los Ángeles. ¡Oh, qué canasta acabamos!
Hasta que no la ha cogido con las manos su compañero, pero Brandon ha dado un pase sensacional.
¿Y el
en el vestuario? Y bueno, pues eso incrementó esos rumores de traspaso, pues también firmes.
Posesión de balón para los Raptors. Vean la jugada, ay, madre mía, vaya jugada. De 5, ¿no? A Colin Williamson. Lanzamiento de Vince Carter, triple de Vince.
Dato muy significativo, ¿no? Que era esa...
de Kevin Garnett. ¡Oh! Balón para Vince Carter. Carter con el balón, ahí está jugando la Carter. Carter con el balón, Carter.
Uf. ¡Qué canasta metido!
Madre mía, pero es...
¡Qué canasta! Lo de churro, ¿no? Porque... tiene la intuición de girar la cabeza del todo.
Tira con intención.
Vince Carter with it now. Somebody's lost their knee strap. It's right in the feet of Vince Carter. Vince trying to create and dunk. And that's exactly what he's trying to do with Vince. Look at the active hands. Vince goes up, changes to the left. Vince Carter with it now. Bashawn Leonard again working hard defensively. Vince, oh! He's on the shot clock. Vince Carter around McDice and got hammered. Nope. And Exel picks him up. 8 seconds. Jump shot by Vince Carter for three. It's good. Big time shot. Vince Carter struggling to try to pound that ball inside and get into the lane. Pass it.
Oh my goodness! I didn't see that. I did not just see that.
John, that pass was too low. That pass should not have had a chance to get to Vince. He took it from below the rim and brought it up above his head. That was Jason Kidd and Penny Hardaway. Vince Carter, long range side the way Jason Kidd did. Vince Carter shoots over Kidd and knocks in another long range. Where's the foul? All I heard was whistles before. Vince Carter not with it now. Into the hands of Vince Carter. Corey Blunt. Vince with a jump shot, rattles it down. Those are the kind of players that obviously win you games. Vince Carter for three and knocks it home again.
He would get that one. All of the candy and miles are back. Now that's a big time jam, and he's grinning and smiling, but he's down by 13.
Los Angeles.
Carter against McGetty. They sent two guys out for a total of three. He says three is not enough.
I'm stunned at that. Now Carter's going to go into a count.
Yeah, two.
About to say the same thing, Bob.
It's Carter, banked it in. Alvin Williams had answered, and now Alvin Williams to Vince Carter just fell away.
Antoine was hot from outside the other night. Vince Carter off the dribble.
It is as Eric Williams tries to poke the ball away from successful there, but unsuccessful at getting out and
stiff there defensively. Carter.
That was special. Carter. And there's a flush.
Has seen a good game. Vince Carter.
Wow. Getting into a one-on-one mode right now, and that's not going to do it.
Nice pass by Carter.
Anthony Anderson left his screen. Thinks he's going to double up on Carter and
lost 3-2 Toronto. Jackson walked past to Carter.
The fly.
Carter. Strong to the basket. It's an awful play by the Sonics. Peterson. Carter, look out. Teams today that have lost three in a row each. Patterson, oh my, blocked by Vince Carter. Last year at the All-Star game, 20 in the half. Another block, Vince on Payton. First year they need a win. He's one of the players that steps up big for them. Long range bomb.
It's like an epidemic to me. Carter kicks it back out. They swing it to Carter. He decides to take a three and make a three. Jackson will try his magic on Palacio, but he finds Carter and Vince
with him, and has Eric playing team defense and forgetting about Carter, and he just works his way right through there.
And the Celtics got a lead in this game at 33-32. Might be their first. 18-5 run by Boston. Rebound, a basket and a rebound in about 30 seconds on the court.
Randy Brown slapped away by Carter. Helped Michigan State to a national championship a year ago. Three ball by Vince Carter.
And the assist, that's good to see him back in the starting unit.
Here's Carter for three more. Stolen by Baron Davis, re-stolen by Peterson.
Look
Carter
out.
Attacks. There's a fire down below with Vince Carter. Late Sunday afternoon game. Carter again from the wing.
Nail on down in the low box. There's Wesley guarding Carter. Carter off the rim and in. If you want to keep watch on, and if you win both and have decent field goal percentage, use Toronto. Back to Carter. Here's the three ball. Field goal percentage this quarter. Raptors have only missed one. Here's Vince Carter pulling up, and he hits it, plus the foul. There was a pass available there, but Jackson on the steal. Here's Carter, aims a three over Nalon. In a pivotal quarter it's been for Toronto. Catch and shoot, Carter. There is no deep in the hole here. Carter's done a good job at that. From 32, he'll stop, fire for three, rims in. The field goals this quarter, but a couple of those are three-pointers, like this attempt.
Yeah, David used it all in Denver, so really it was a perfect fit.
Up and over, Oakley.
Shot, he can get it anytime he wants to because he and Stevie are so fast going to the basket.
Oh, Vince Carter, the runway is clear.
Well,
into three waiting Rockets.
And everything, and it looks like he's off to a great start. And all of those are 15-footer Carter answer.
62%. Carter. He's 2 for 4 now.
The pro, he knows that Larry Brown really appreciates everything he does. Carter.
Yeah, well.
Carter down in the post. You know they're going to run some people at him. He's able to squeeze that one off.
Peterson, lob, and a jam by Carter. Carter for three. Splats aboard by Oakley. Carter, beautiful shot. Carter missed 7 in a row at one time. Now he's hit 5 straight.
That's the other way.
Carter spotted for three. Mark Jackson says clear it out for Carter. Carter against McKee, pulls up, shot good.
For Allen Iverson, near steal.
Carter for three, top shot. And Jackson to Carter. 2-on-1, Carter fouled and got it anyway. Oh my goodness. Ollie fouled him. It looked like there was no chance that one could go in.
Threw it away. 3-on-2, Jackson lobs it. Carter hammers it. His first field goal of the night is a memorable one.
Yeah, only so far tonight
against McGrady.
Gallup, man.
Double
flop. Oh, so nice.
Just caught looking the other way. There's that step through on the defense. And boy, just put it up there, brought it down, and so guess what?
Antonio Davis just slapped out along the face without a call. And meanwhile, Carter over McGrady. And Carter. Going to Carter against McGrady. Carter on the drive, cuts the lead to 1 again.
And when you have Vince Carter, you can give the ball to
him. He's got it against McGrady. Into the lane. Puts it in to tie the game. And he's going to give it up. Carter over Outlaw. We're tied at 97. 4.5 seconds left.
Takes time out.
How about this game? Just what you thought. What a gorgeous, gorgeous game.
Maybe for Mike Miller. And you have to find a way to get you some rebounds.
Carter sliding and white. Vince one-on-one. Takes it in. He's challenged and puts it in.
That concern as a coach, watching him go out to 20 feet and continue to face up and shoot jump shots. Carter dreams another. Oh, the other team's running back at him right away in transition. Williams the other way.
Oh, what a play! Vince Carter going crazy underneath.
Oakley down low. Vince Carter drives the baseline. He goes sky.
Oakley. Carter on the baseline gets it. With the defense point on top.
Vince Carter.
He throws it off. Oh, what a shot!
Iverson with the open shot. And put home by Carter.
Be out 4 to 6 weeks, so it's a tough break for Philly. Once again, dealing with injuries as Vince Carter with his highlight film. That's something they wanted to see last night. And Vince said he'll...
With the rebound, eluding Garnett and Duncan, and then delivers Carter with the windmill.
And Jason Kidd said, I'm not getting near this. Vince Carter makes it look so easy.
Posesión de balón en ataque para Vince Carter.
Hablo ya de dentro de dos temporadas. Él tiene contrato en vigor hasta el final de la temporada que viene. Canasta.
Jugando muchísimos minutos este año, Daniel. Bruce Bowen.
Un ligero... Qué buena canasta ahora de Carter.
El balón en ataque. ¿Para quién? ¿Para quién? ¿Para que la juegue? ¡Oh! Vaya canasta.
Qué jugada, qué conexión.
Madre mía. Los Raptors ahí están jugándolo en ataque. Vince Carter marcado por Bruce Bowen. A pesar de las cinco faltas personales, canasta.
Vince Carter shoots over Hughes for three. Can't it? Vince Carter into the paint.
I love that shot. I know you.
Never had a triple double. Vince Carter backs Cummings up. Oh, great!
Using the body with Marbury. Five to shoot. Here's Carter on the move. Oh, spins it home. He gave 57 in jersey. Here's Carter. Fading away for two. They've done here tonight, 16 of 30 combined. Carter, oh no, oh yes. Raptors are out rebounding, but that's 31 to 23, but Williams got a big one there. Ooh. Carter. Carter buries it. Williams fires it. Carter, good night with a dunk. So for the Nets. Here's Carter getting a screen for the tie. Knocks it down. Williams able to get it in. Carter, hard drive. Ooh. And a big finish for Vince Carter. 10 seconds left. Well,
pulls up, uses the glass, too strong. D-Box with the rebound. Vince steals it away. Spins. Oh, my! A 360 by Carter. From underneath as well. You see Murray into the lineup for the Raptors. Vince Carter sees an opening on the baseline. Oh! D-Box, that's going to be a tough shot fading away. Vince Carter is possessed for rebounds tonight, Sacramento. Vince Carter, rather. Oh, the bank! Vince Carter now. Into the paint. Gets it high and off the glass. Four on the shot clock. Vince trying to create. Floater is good. On Christie, takes him to the paint. Fade away is good. Peterson, Vince Carter. Oh no! Comes the lead again. Vince Carter backs Christie up. Oh! Vince Carter has D-Box on the switch. Pulls up with the jumper. Rains it down. Vince Carter turns and fires from the baseline.
A rookie and an excellent player. Carter, what a move.
Made that pass out to Hamilton.
Nice move by Carter, and Toronto comes up with it. Alley-oop to Carter!
Oh, what a pass to Clark. What's his pass from Vince Carter? Goes up, flips it around, Popeye Jones.
Great pass.
The passing lane is going down, and looks like Hubert Davis steps in there to get in front of him. But
Toronto replacing Curry. Carter looking for his first point of the night and gets them. Carter starting to feel it. 5 for 7 for Martin here in the first. Carter with the fadeaway.
See, now I know.
Carter fading away. Oh, with one hand.
I just said it went along the top.
Carter from the baseline.
Tough match here for Keith.
Carter pulling back and hits.
Wow.
Attempts in this quarter. They were 4 for 18 in the second quarter. Carter. Carter wants it back, gets it. Guarded by Harris. And that pull up and fade away. Aaron Williams in the game. Here's Carter for three. Carter looks at the shot clock, makes his move. The floater. Won't go, tapped off and in.
How good is he?
Carter, nice move on Martin. And his jumper is flawless.
Out hustling, that's one they should have had.
Carter, he got it.
Dagger. Automatic switch, Newman's got it.
Carter for three. Oh,
and what happened?
Unconscious.
Jay New turned around to...
Well, that was still in transition.
Vince Carter lets it fly over Christie.
In terms of the fact that they would not announce exactly what was or the particulars.
Earlier that it's more of a bone bruise in terms of the right ankle. Vince Carter played a minute and a half. Here's Carter again. Upon attempt, Oakley with the save. And the Carter puts it down. Get an official timeout.
Shot of the quarter, and then we'll get back to it because time's running out.
All right, Carter.
Western Conference.
Kobe coming on now. Here's Carter by 5 years in the CBA. Here's Carter with the step and a tomahawk foul. Lakers now lead by 16. Carter.
Why not look inside and try to get your big man on a roll?
Vince Carter for three.
Over 50%.
Carter on a quick catch and release and another air. Shot clock at 10, gets it back, quick shot, and oh, nylon.
Confidence in his game, but now, obviously, Sidney Lowe feels Swift is ready for big time to defend once he gets on a roll.
Vince, fall away. Yes.
Just in the fake, the shot with Antonio Davis coming at him and trying to get to the bucket.
Vince Carter blows by.
Off his four-game trip to the West, 500.
Vince Carter on fire
early in this quarter.
Stalled in the last couple of minutes. Behind the back to Oak, who usually does that.
By the Grizzlies.
Raptors are just getting to the basketball sooner. Vince Carter! Oh, my! That was nasty.
Vince.
Vince Carter, 25 points.
Oh, what a
feed to Keon Clark. And the slam dunk contest. Allen closes quickly and tries to stay with Carter. They're going to count it.
Seven to shoot. Carter fires. Got it. They should have fouled.
At 51%.
Oh, my goodness. Someone stopped the Vinsanity.
In watching Jeff Van Gundy, he knew there was a problem. Vince Carter from.
Get something better than that. He's too good a player.
And NBA. This was his fifth season with the Knicks before heading to Toronto.
Carter puts it down as he beats Sprewell off the dribble.
Sprewell.
The back door rejected. Here's Carter whipping by Jackson. The road. Their last road victory as Carter is able to spin it. A 6-for-15. Very much back into it. Carter for three.
Amici demanding the basketball. Blocked by Vince Carter.
Get out. Always nice to see.
Pass on the cut is picked off. Vince ahead to Kevin Willis. Two players on him. Dribbles out of it. Carter, look at this. Inside comes Carter. Behind the back. What a play. What a feed to Morris Peterson.
That might be the greatest pass I've ever seen Vince Carter throw.
Oakley drops it down to Vince Carter, who draws a double team, goes up, and Leitner.
Opportunity for me to play, develop my game, and make a name for myself. The Bulls look to go big time, especially since Dallas is throwing a double team.
Oh!
Right there. Vince Williams launches one. No good. Vince Carter. Rebound.
Tough turnaround. It's good. Vince Carter with Sprewell out on him again. Vince turns. Gets it on a glass. Jerome Williams, who can't handle the ball. The lob to Vince Carter. Knew he couldn't slam it down. A finger roll. Jump shot over Travis Knight. And Vince Carter grabs it. Oakley dumps it down to Vince Carter. Oh, loses Sprewell that time. Fights his way.
3-of-13 now for Houston.
Vince Carter weaves his way to the glass. And finally, some. Backs him up, takes him to the baseline. Fadeaway is good.
Doesn't come over quickly. He's going to make that check.
Vince Carter turns around.
Oh, see, that's a shot I hate right there. Oh, Scottie Davis.
Got to fight off the Boston Celtics, and they play twice more.
James is having almost close to 18 points a game. You got to get up on him.
Another three for Carter.
Take him, man.
Again, Carter, let him drive, let him slice to the basket. Vince nails another three.
Came reality, baby.
Vince Carter.
Come on, Vince, take your time. Let the defense get out the way.
He has knocked down another one.
He's got something to say about that. And actually, after the Mason has played terrific.
Vince Carter.
amazing. Oh, what an amazing move by Carter, who's down.
Boxing things, a catcher's cup.
How did he make that shot? It's amazing. Vince Carter.
Carter calling out a play. Oakley the rebound. Fresh 24 again. But oh, Vince Carter.
Oh, my. Wow.
Clark the rebound. Carter again. Raptors lead.
You know, Tracy McGrady was told by Doc Rivers he had to be aggressive in light of what happened in Chicago.
37 points. Vince reverses.
As they say.
I like what management has done with this team. They've gotten rid of some older players. Who needed Mark Jackson anyway?
The Knicks.
And there's more reasons why as he drives through for the finger roll.
Baseline drive, and this is a pretty reverse layup on Nash.
Frustrated sitting on the sidelines, not able to play.
Oh, Vince Carter.
Still in the fourth. Carter driving baseline. He had 25. Up and good. We're all tied at 75. More Vince in the fourth. Spinning. Making the jumper. Raptors up.
Toss ahead to Peterson. Jam follow for Vince. Taken down by Childs. Raptors running. Oakley throws it up top to Carter, and he guides it home. Getting anything they want, any time they want. Now Carter tries a three ball.
Expected.
Carter. Shot.
Yes, it was.
The late great.
Yes,
killed
sir.
An automobile accident several years ago. Here's Vince off the turn.
Whoa, man. Whoa. Put that one on the reel. The half amazing once again.
As expected, taking the Texas Tech job down in Lubbock. The runner by Carter
is really does not want to shoot the ball.
That's the last option for him.
Vince Carter doesn't mind shooting it. I mean, you got
another block
seconds.
Shot.
Yeah, I mean, what can you do?
Incredible, absolutely incredible how he can get midair, either have it.
Shot clock at 9. Carter tries on Bowen, contorts a shot up and in. Oakley with a nice pass to Carter coming off a screen.
Push the ball up the court. Get the team into confusion and transition.
Carter dancing on Marley. What a shot by Vince.
I've seen a lot of turnovers this game.
Carter knocks it in again.
Adjustment there to Alonzo being back.
Good feed by Clark in.
After having been out. But I love the fact also the physicalness of this play. Mason Grant morning out there.
Carter double team and somehow grinding his way into Oakley and feeding to Grant. Defense tonight by Toronto.
They don't have a lot of length in there. Carter comes over and blocks it the first time. Grant goes back up again. Carter blocks it again.
Childs, no good. And rebounded by Carter. Oh.
Decisions.
Carter. Catch fire. Strickland trying to stick with him. Carter fading away. And New Jersey leads by 2.
It was for a purpose also. So
Carter. Carter's jumper is good.
Starting to warm up by him, that's the thing.
And he's warming up for 3.
Good shooting that jump shot. Even his moves around the bucket are very methodical. Oh, boy.
Carter way in, then knights it back. Peterson works it down low. Here comes Vince, baseline, off the glass, and the Raptors.
Good defense by Williams, who's right up on that shot.
3-point attempt. Oh, just net.
Keon Clark's looking at him right now. He had a fingernail on that.
Oh!
It only turns the ball over about 13 times a game. That's the best in the NBA.
Carter!
And watch this little move by Vince Carter. Jermaine Jones. Oh! And there's the jump shot.
By 19. And they give it away here. Here comes Carter. Williams! Baby!
The Sixers need to get help from somewhere else. There's a shot happening for Allen Iverson.
Vince with the steal and lovely.
The worst for wear.
Not at all.
10 at this point.
Clark to Carter.
Rebound team off hard. Carter catches and dunks. McGrady glued to Carter again. Vince makes a miraculous move.
Not a good shot. The only thing that makes that a good shot is if it goes down because you come back, that's a two-pointer back.
Fight through it. Here's Carter against T-Mac. The fall-away jumper
because he plays him so well.
Vince Carter over Bowen. Short shots to that off the front rim.
Here's Vince to the rack with the dunk. With the clock a little bit, Vince Carter. Bruce Bowen all feet. Vince Carter fade away.
That was a success. Jerome Williams came on the floor and everybody stood up.
They might have to pay him for mascot fees. Vince Jones and Vince Carter doing a lot of elbowing. Vince, face up. Got it! Vince Carter again. Bruce Bowen now trying to do a number on Vince Carter. You know, loves these challenges. The finger roll is... End of the season, of course, the team stumbled into the playoffs. Vince with a rejection. Did not help the meltdown they had in Detroit the other night. Vince... It's going good. Why not?
You want to talk about England.
Houston gets past Peterson, gets some help. Blocked by Carter.
A lot of time.
Plenty of time remaining to get it off. And Carter.
He had time to spare.
0.4 seconds remaining. A couple of costly turnovers.
4 minutes. A lot of sloppy play at the start. Carter off balance. This child star for the rookie, Bo Peterson. Setting it up. Carter played by Sprewell. Nice hit fake at Carter. As Carter got the step and then lost the grip. Carter on the recovery.
Carter posting up.
It was a jump hook.
You feel it now.
Here's Carter. Able to save it. Shot clock at 5. Here's Carter over Houston.
Carter.
Alvin Williams. Carter. It counts. They have out-hustled the Knicks there on every loose ball, and Vince, 6:20, remaining in the fourth quarter.
Carter once more.
Oh, he got the step. Beautifully done.
The baseline. Sprewell leaving his feet. That's the mistake that he made. So Carter looking for one.
This game. Carter gets inside. Nice feed.
His pickup. Seven on the clock. Carter coming to the rim.
Carter right at Kurt Thomas. It's good.
Carter driving to the hoop. And to answer those who feel that Carter is not trying to penetrate, as you just mentioned, he went to... And here is Oakley giving it back into Carter, who puts it through. Knicks have turned it over 5 times in this quarter. And Vince is playing inspired to this point. And the Raptors leading by 5. Carter pushing back and hitting. 9.
Gundy goes in there. He has something to talk about.
Here is Carter with the runners.
Make him available in as many catches as possible.
How about that? Spin left. The only player in the game with 3. Carter with a runner.
That was a great block by Vince Carter. Knocked it off the board.
Carter. To Alvin Williams.
Oh,
great pass to Jerome Williams. And Carter follows with the basket and the foul. Doing it all tonight. Here in the first, we're tied. Carter for 3.
Oh, yeah.
And Carter the foul column. Clear for Houston, none for Jackson. Here is Carter with a scoop shot. And he misses. We haven't seen Carter take any shots here in the second quarter, but he comes back with a 3. Other club's home court. And Carter, a little fancy out in the backcourt against Houston. Puts up the shot, and it ended up fine. 44 minutes, 18 rebounds. Carter going to the basket. And he's... Carter for 3. And that's a rally breaker if there ever was one. 14 on the shot clock. Carter with a runner. And Carter gets his own rebound and scores. Williams falls down, recovered by Carter with 3 on the shot clock. Here is Williams, and he hits it, and that may do it. The Toronto Raptors coming in, and in only their second year making the playoffs, move along.
The scoring is something, you know, that they'll take on the extra, but that's not his forte.
Carter going behind the Nuggets in his third season out of UNLV. Carter able to...
You want to take away from Vince Carter the ability to get to that basket and get the dunk, albeit over.
Iverson met by Carter. Rejected by Carter. Carter being played by Lynch goes to the step back. Yes. Carter now played by McKee. He had smiles and then resumes action. Here's Carter with time running down. McKee got a piece of it.
Oh,
Carter able to recover.
Be able to take this charge from New York in game five and win the game. Can they do it once again today?
Well, Carter with a nice the finale of our playoff tripleheader. Carter, yes, and it counts. There's a 10-second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. It's all Vince Carter. And Carter with the shot. Carter with the tip.
But watch the eyes of Vince Carter. The second effort. Look how quick he is off of his feet to get that tip in.
So Aaron McKee's shot. And here is Carter with a quick turnaround.
Oh, got it.
Yes. Because it was giving Toronto open shots in the corners.
McKee guarding Carter on the turnaround.
And foul, knocking the man out of bounds.
Carter against McKee with a one-hander.
Wow.
Seven for 14 is Allen Iverson. And coming right back is Carter.
It's one, the Sixers.
Cutting it now. Carter from Childs on the Stockton, Hubie Brown, and D. Lynam. Game two of the best of seven Eastern semi. And Vince Carter
to go for the steal.
He had seven steals in game one as Carter, seven on the clock. Carter with the follow-away hitting. Carter now taking advantage of turnovers, two of them by Toronto. Here is Carter, and that'll drop for him. Carter now, and on the run is Aaron McKee against Williams, and it's blocked by Vince Carter.
McKee, just enough to get him to hesitate. Look at the elevation of Vince Carter.
Jerome Williams. Points to Jerome Williams.
Oh, now on Carter. Tough shot. Won't go.
Carter tucks it in with the left hand.
Well for it, but it's the edge that they're playing with today.
Carter gets inside. Beautiful move.
Carter and McKee. Carter has 10 of the
26 and puts it in.
Carter doubled. Gets it up. Backs it in. Woodruff's pass. Davis inside.
Carter on the foul.
Peterson with five is the leading scorer for the Raptors. Carter going in again. Their first five shots of the second quarter. Nice. It went on a spree.
Carter, another acrobatic.
Tony Nunn are the officials. Antonio Davis misses the first shot of the game, and it's tipped up and in. One when he had 17. And the Raptors by three, and Vince Carter. Something the team comes back and responds. Here is Vince Carter with a
shot right now, only 37%.
Carter off the screen, yeah. Hitting again. He's in. Davis knocked away, picking up the loose ball.
Hey, with 11 minutes to go in the game, your job is to go in the game when the coach starts the
Carter,
an assist in the league, and they've been able to get the assist. Uh-oh, watch out
and
here.
Pass, and McKee tried to foul Carter. Approaching the two-minute mark here in the half.
Oh, yes. Carter must get them out of this.
Well, it's a 13-point game now. Carter on a runner hits. So Carter.
We're letting them catch the ball. So it all comes down, Dick, to better execution at both ends of the floor if they're going to get
back. In that second half.
So the timeout called by Lenny Wilkins spinning is Carter against Mutombo. Peterson, Jerome Williams, and Vince Carter. And Carter hitting a two.
He's giving you 17 points and 12 points.
Here is Carter with the drive. Peterson looking for Carter, posting up against McKee. How quick was that for three quarters? And the Raptors have certainly settled, and the fans back into this game. Here is Carter sending this series to a game seven. Carter hits the three to do it, and the Raptors confident on the road themselves. Carter changed hands.
The rhythm here.
Playing at home, though, will help tremendously. Fourth shot, Vince able to get it back on the early going.
Carter with six on the shot clock. Knocks it down. Oh. 10 assists to the game, and we're early in the third. Carter puts it in.
Carter.
Both these teams have really had to deal with injuries.
Carter, a little bit of a ball fake, and in for the uncontested dunk.
Carter goes right at Mutombo with the left.
If two of the three guys can give us double figures, we'll be okay.
Carter hit three.
Zero foul shot attempts. And that's almost unheard of when you take 27 shots.
And score 28, but Carter, the Lynch knocked away. And here on the drive, Carter. It's a wild helter-skelter game, too. Here is Carter. What a start for him. Child staying in the game with two fouls, missing the shot. Hill fighting.
Carter winning and getting the basket. Carter.
Turnovers from 19 in game one.
One-on-one.
And Carter firing over the key. Hits three.
You must put a body on a man when a shot goes up at your defensive end.
Carter hitting his fourth. Oh. And Williams on the long pass attempt by the Sixers. Carter to go to another three. 5 for 5.
About the foul call.
4 minutes elapsed here in the second. Carter does it again. Vince Carter has hit 6 out of 6 from three-point territory. Iverson only 6 of 13 from the line. Carter 7 of 7 from three-point territory. And this is a three. Carter with the rebound. Turnaround. Another one. That's amazing. Amazing. Vince Carter on a turnaround has hit his 8th three-pointer in a row. Bring it up, and here is Jerome Williams to Carter. Carter over the big. McCullough scores!
Clear out here.
And it's Carter against Lynch. Carter, the rim. Got it out. Childs has it again. And there's a pass.
Anyone at him, they're saying you must make the shot.
Here's Carter hitting the three. Over their advantage, and the Sixers want to get it down. Carter with a runner. Entering some critical moments for the 76ers to narrow the gap. Carter!
Big thing now, just back it out, run some time.
Carter on the drive and no basket.
They give it to him.
Yes, they do. Jumaine Jones, Todd McCullough, Rodney Buford. Look up. And here it's going to be Carter! 50! Biggest of the game right now, and Vince Carter is going to go out to the thundering ovation right here. Boy, did he have an answer tonight.